हाय फ्रेंड्स, सो फ्रेंड्स इन योर एंटायर लाइफ आई होप दैट यू हैव सीन सम ऑफ द मार्केट पर्सन्स। नाउ दिस मार्केटिंग पर्सन्स हैव वेरी मच एम्पल अमाउंट ऑफ स्किल्स प्लस एक्सपीरियंस टू। सो गाइज, इफ यू गॉट अ चांस टू मीट वन ऑफ द मार्केटिंग पर्सन्स, सो यू माइट ऑब्जर्व दैट दे हैव गुड सेंस ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स, प्लस देयर वोकैबुलरी इज ऑल्सो गुड, एंड दे हैव हैबिट ऑफ जस्ट कॉन्स्टेंटली स्पीकिंग अबाउट देयर प्रोडक्ट्स और देयर सर्विसेज। So usually these marketing persons are related to companies or related to some of the individual organization who sell either product or other services. In all the cases, this marketing persons has good type of communication skills. So recently I got a chance to meet one of the marketing persons. So here I am with my experience. So hi friends. Today I welcome you to Spectacular Eyes of Modern Day Empire. Here all the way my intentions are to share you one of the my experience, and on the basis of that experience I have one of the unique model. So guys, without consuming your much time, we will get to the experience. So my experience was about a couple of days ago when a new batch joined our college guys. Like they were DSY students and recently they joined our colleges. So after when the couple of days got gone, I got the information that one boy from DSY students was from the marketing fields. Like he was on the same stream on the basis of academic stream as was me. We both were of the same stream in the basis of academic skills, academic session. But he was connected to marketing fields. And I also got the information that he was good in his skills or his marketing level skills. So I thought that I must communicate that guy. So after communication, I got that he was actually good in marketing skills and communication skills. So I say that if you are good in marketing skills, I am also interested in doing this type of business work. So can you show me a demo? So he said that okay, I will show you a demo. Then he asked me to buy an expensive pen. So I go to the shop and I invested my 200 rupees to buy an expensive pen. So I gave him an answer, what we will do from it. So he said that I will convince as much as possible people to buy this pen. So I said that how? Because in my entire class the people were using the pens ranging from 10 rupees to 50 rupees. So it was a big challenge to convincing them to just buy just 200 rupees pen instead of that 50 rupees pen. So see, things were quite challenging. But he said that he will do it. So in the next day he announced an offer that everybody could use that free pen, but he has to free pen for 1 week, but in security deposit he has to deposit 200 rupees as the pen was costing 200 rupees. So if any damages occur, we will take your 200 rupees and pen will belongs to you. So everybody agreed. Then the first student came. He take the pen for 1 week and then he deposit the rupees. In the span of 1 week, he used the pen, and after the when was 1 week was over, then he asked that he want the rupees back and he will give the pen back. We said that okay. Then I thought that this marketing person lose his challenge. Then he said that no, wait for 2-3 days. Then we wait for 2-3 days. After that, we saw that the same guy has purchased the pen of 200 rupees. So it was first time. So I thought that it might be could be coincidence. Then we tried for second student also done the same thing. He take the pen for 1 week, he deposit the money, after 1 week he return the pen, and then he, after 2-3 days was gone, then he again purchased the expensive pen. It was second time, so I think that maybe could be coincidence. Then same goes for third time. By take the pen for 1 week, deposit the money, and after 2-3 days he got the expensive pen. So it was nearly about 3 customers, we got the successfully 3 customers for the pen. It was quite interesting for me. Then I asked that how this is happening. So so that marketing guy said that wait for some time, we'll do the experiment for couple of people more. Then I said that okay. So we go for 13 people, we go for nearly about 13 students, and around about those 13 students, 7 students bought the pen and 6 students refused it. So I said that when this thing was over, then I said that you have told me that you will tell me how this is happening. So he explained all the thing, and what he explained is the moral for this experience. So guys, before getting to morals of this experience, please subscribe to our channel Modern Day Empire. Remember that you are on the spectacular eyes of Modern Day Empire. So we usually try to make this type of videos and use to enhance your business knowledge and business skills. So keep connected with our social media platform and keep supporting us. So guys, we will get to the moral. Now guys, moral is basically here because he has convinced the customer to just use the product for a couple of days. Now in these couple of days, the customer got addicted to the product, and then and when they feel uncomfortable with their old product, they shifted to the new product. So guys, basically the things which matters here is the convincing them for buying this product. I mean, convincing person for expensive product is a big deal, because you are trying to convincing your customer for expensive thing. So that might not be possible for many of the customers. So here's a new tactics. Just ask the customer for using their expensive product or services for a couple of things, like free trial for a couple of time. And then when customer got addicted to it, then you offer for the full time. I mean full time service. So the customer is basically the major part is done here, because customer is now addicted to your product or services. So the probability of buying or the things of buying the services from you is more. So guys, now this time the customer is surely agree, because he trusts your quality, he trusts your product, he trusts your services. That's why the chances of saying the no is quietly got the reduced in this scenario. So friends, I hope that you understand this video completely. Thank you for watching this video up till here. We make this type of video in Modern Day Empire. So keep connected with us. And leave the comment below that what type of video you want, and many of the things and possible. So just write down what do you think about this video, and we will meet in next video. Till then, bye bye.